Finally, I'm free. Shukriya.
Design. Where do I find this rare tiger?
The den's not far from your location, but I want you to be extremely careful. This might be the only creature in Girard fiercer than you. The Royal Army is terrified of her. She's a legendary man-eater who's killed 11 people in the last year. But her fur. Ajay, wait until you see that beautiful white wing I've got.
Oh, I've dealt with tigers before.
I know you have. But without you, I have no model. And without a model, Girard Fashion Week will be a non-event and not the glorious return that House of Chiffon so richly deserves. I've been told that my clothes are to die for. Please don't prove that to be true. Stay safe out there for both our sakes.
first person to come back from that prison that I know. It was built for people to be left in.
Good to see you, Ajay.
This is Rabbi Ray Rana, and you're listening to Radio Freaky Rat. Let's hear some tunes. OMG, Ajay Gale. Bhaijan, I would like to shake your hand. I have been keeping an eye on you. You are doing really good work.
So you're the guy on the radio.
Yeah, that's me. The voice of Radio Freaky Rat, Rabbi Ray Rana. Look, you fight with your brawn, but I fight with my words, and you know the old saying, the pen is mightier than the sword. I mean, after all, I'm like a Rush Limbaugh, but with soul and a conscience. Besides, the more people I turn away from Bhagan, the less people you have to fight.
I can't argue with that.
Still, there's only so much I can do from here. I spread the truth, and I take the liars down a peg, but someone needs to get their hands dirty, and come on, look at me and Chotu. I mean, Chotu's dirty, but it's not like we can mess people up. The only guns we use are water guns, and come on, man, that's why I have this radio show. You have the broad shoulders and biceps to take down evil. You've been tearing down propaganda posters, which is great, but Bhagan's propaganda machine is kicking it up a notch in response. His men are setting up temporary propaganda centers, and those places are churning out the bullshit 24/7, yar.
So what do we do?
You see all this hardware? I built it myself, man. I mean, you think Chotu helps? Come on, look at the guy. He's got body and mind dyslexia. The dude is practically worthless. I use this stuff to monitor Royal Army radio channels, and I've managed to locate one of these centers.
And you want me to put it out of commission?
Hearts and minds, Ajay. Hearts and minds. We can't have Bhagan contaminating the population with all his bullshit.
And this will stop the propaganda?
No way, not even close, but don't worry. I'll track down the new propaganda centers whenever they appear, and then I'll relay the details to you. Meanwhile, you should go do what you do best. Go fuck up those members, man. Take out that first center. Oh, shit, I gotta go back. Hey, thank you so much for coming. Hey, Chotu, make him some chai. Bhai, chai banao, bhai. Sorry, this is not a first-class hotel, but we do what we can. Are you hot? Should we turn on the AC? Chotu, AC ko lagao, bhai. Sorry, it's really hot in here. It's like a hot box, man. It feels like Guantanamo Bay up in here. So great meeting you, man. Hey, we are back. You are tuned into Radio Freaky Rat with Rabbi Ray Rana. We've had some questions from our loyal listeners. This is coming from